interactive podium, which has got all the technology integrated into one podium. So it has got a touch interactive monitor, whereby you can, with the touch, open any application.
Skeletal muscles like the biceps brachii.
So usually when we put the technology in smaller classroom, we can put a smart board. But for bigger size classrooms, putting smart board becomes a challenge because of size limitation. Now you can have a 8 feet by 4 feet display. It's not possible with the smart board. So the display, projection display, can be used for sharing the PC application. And this comes with the interactive software where the teaching faculty can teach digitally. So for a bigger size classroom, we require a board to write. So now you have got a 8 feet by 4 feet writing board also. So anytime you want to write, you can write. You want to draw, you can draw. So it is also used for sharing the PC application. Now, let me share the other parts of the digital podium. So this is called the inbuilt PC. This has got the PA system. No need to depend on any of the attendant to guide you. Everything is set in. You need to just switch on and directly the PA system is on. This has also got a document camera. So there are situations when you want to show something from book, document, you can use the power of document camera. So you just need to keep the document here, and the same can be seen at so right now I've kept my mobile, and the same can be shown to the larger audience. So you can bring the lab into the classroom. So usually we teach theory and take the students to the lab, but now we can bring the lab into the classroom, show the any device equipment to the document camera. Thank you for watching this video. For any query, you can contact on 9820120271. Thank you.